And here are items by Donna Ballinger, including jewelry, paintings, and mosaics using china from folks' collections.
She talked about